Oh, sweet, spontaneous earth, how often have the doting fingers of prurient philosophers pinched and poked thee? Has the knotty thumb of science prodded thy beauty? How often have religions taken thee upon their scraggy knee, squeezing and buffeting thee, that thou mightest conceive gods but two? To the incomparable couch of death, thy rhythmic lover, thou answerest them only with spring.